revisit my horror collection, so to speak. I'm gonna go by each thing that I have here. It's still growing. It's not much. It's still growing. I have a Freddy Krueger mask. It's kind of cheap made, but it looks awesome. I found that at Goodwill. Pretty much all of these I found at like a Goodwill or so. And this is one of my favorite right here. It's of course Michael Myers. So cool. Then I have my Michael Myers. And let's start off with this Halloween collection. I found this. Actually brand new. Hasn't been opened. I really don't think this stuff is like really worth anything, but it's awesome. I love anything. Classic monster collection. Edition. I collect the different ones. These are all the different covers. See, Blockbuster. There's that kind. I have another Halloween. See, they're all different. That's why I collect them. And of course, wow, these are all backwards. Halloween Resurrection. As you can tell, Michael Myers is my favorite horror. I love him so much. My sister's Chucky. She likes Chucky. I like Michael Myers. And we get two of these. See, this is my favorite cover. Again, found it at Goodwill. Here's the original. Got Halloween 2. I did not get Halloween 3. To me, it's not part of Michael Myers at all. Michael Myers. Got the... It's like a 3-film set collection. Halloween 4 and 5. I never stopped getting things either, so it was just kind of a small collection, but it's my collection. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching.